set a match.
A point to end it. Naomi Osaka wins her second U.S. Open championship. It's only the 17th major that she has played, and she has three titles.
She's never lost a championship match. Winning here, winning in Australia against Kvitova, and now today. She asked if she could go up and be with her team. With her set, and her fitness trainer, who used to train Sharapova, Yutaka Nakamura, and said she's all by herself. She said she doesn't sleep during majors, not just this one, all majors. She said this is what she does. She lays on the bed and stares at the ceiling.
So
hopefully she'll sleep tonight.